That should do it. Won't be any Latverian air support bothering us on our way to Castle Doom now. We'll take it on foot and bring in Bravo Team once we hit checkpoint 3.
On foot? You're kidding, right? Do you have any idea how little arch support I get in this outfit?
Put a sock in it, webhead.
Ow, socks make it worse, actually.
All right, ladies, let's move, now!
Take these chumps out.
I've seen real war. This was just a skirmish.
Surrender now!
Straight ahead, barring a few twists and turns. Move out! Gunners! Always hit these guys first in a fight. Otherwise, they'll just keep picking you up. Bravo Team should be nearby. I'll try to contact them.
I've faced a lot tougher than you.
Can't raise Bravo. Signal must be jammed.
Another win for the good guys.
Widow should have left an intel drop for us nearby. Use your navigation system to locate it.
Give them a proper welcome.
I've been doing that since before you were born.
You'll have to do better than that. Knock that barrier down.
Your main mistake was starting the fight in the first place.
Pressing fire, now! They just broke through!
drop point should be just ahead.
July 11th, 0800 hours. We've determined there's a massive power source operating within the city. Potent, but unstable. If you can take it out, you may find our hike to checkpoint 4 a lot less troublesome.
You heard the lady. Let's find that power source.
Just a skirmish.
Oh, Widow was right. Something screwy with the power here. Watch yourselves.
As
long as I'm around, America never comes in second place. Bravo team, this is Alpha. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Check it out.
Your
main mistake. We're starting the fight in the first place.
Long way from home, aren't you, boys? I figured I'd have to wait till I got back to the good old U.S. of A. to try out the Tinkerer's new toys. But instead, I can give you a preview right now, free of charge.
Says I'm gonna die.
Ready to roll.
You can't hurt me. I'm too well connected.
Out. Should make the rest of our trip a little easier. Might even clear up our radio communications. Let's head out through that back door.
Bravo team, come in. Come in. Bravo, do you copy?
Nothing new to me so far. But Black Ops aren't really SOP for you boys, are they? How'd Fury get you?
Same way he got you two, I expect. Everyone owes that old warhorse favors, and he always calls them in sooner or later. Could be much worse than
Come
this.
In. Yeah, but don't you guys wonder, I mean, invading a foreign country? Like we're soldiers of fortune or something?
I've known Nick Fury a very long time, Spider-Man. We wouldn't be doing this without a good reason.
Bringing your little hands over the poor Latvarians, huh? You think they'd do the same for you?
Colonel Fury, what do you have for us?
Mr. President, one of our ongoing investigations into supervillains recently had a major break. We've always been aware that many of these criminals who run around in high-tech armor were getting their materials from an underground figure, Phineas Mason. a.k.a. the Tinkerer. But what we didn't realize until recently is that the Tinkerer himself is being supported by someone outside the country, specifically Lucia von Bardas, elected Prime Minister of Latveria. As you know, the link to a foreign power makes this, by definition, international terrorism. The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack. Trust me, they've earned what's coming to them.
They must be jamming our signal from somewhere. We're gonna have to keep going at solo for now. Let's move! Keep pushing through.
What's red and gold and pouty senseless?
Oh, now they're holding shields? Big deal. Just pull them away so you can land a punch.
You don't have to salute the flag, but you're going to respect it.
These claws ain't just for show.
Damn, air support. Thought we took care of that. Watch out! Try throwing those grenades right back where they came from.
Sometimes the good guys wear the masks.
Welcoming committee.
that just never gets old, does it?
They didn't call it a super soldier
serum. Don't let them slow us down. Cut a path for these guys.
Tougher than you. That just never gets old, does it? Mission accomplished.
Of these troops. Then I can override that elevator.
You won't get in the way of my mission.
All right. After this elevator, it's almost a straight shot right to Von Bardis' front door. They know we're coming. Could get a bit hairier from here on out. Let's just say I got a message for their Prime Minister. Something you just can't say over the phone. Now you don't need any more detail than that. Let's quit the jibber-jabber and get this job done already. You're gonna hurt my feelings. Time to move out, ladies. Going up. Head left. This wall leads to the castle gates.
Knock out those turrets. Otherwise, we'll just keep pounding it.
Honor and duty are more than just words.
Gotta find a way through those energy fields. Must be something we can use to block them.
Nice work. Now shut off that energy grid master switch. get down there. Stop those Americans in their tracks.
Charge up your baton.
Move, you dog. There's nothing invincible.
Spider powers rock.
More supervillain tourists, huh? Let's get them. Wizard Shielder, focus on Scorcher.
Fear not, Scorcher. Let the wizard show you how to handle these men.
Are actuated to Wizard's gauntlets, but he's out cold. Maybe we can power him up manually with some repulsor fire.
Lucia, we're home.
Great. Here we go again.
Hey, Fury, where's that Bravo team you've been trying to reach?
Communication's still jammed. Someone's gonna have to go round them up. And you just volunteered.
What? And leave all the fun to you girls? Bite me, Fury.
No time to argue, Shorty. Take Webbs with you. Locate Bravo team and find another way into that castle.
You heard the man, Webhead. Let's move.
Yeah, yeah. Sheesh. Respect.
We're stuck out here, Bravo. Take down those shield projectors so we can get in. From that. That'll get us in.
Bravo, we've got local voice communications working, but long range is still jammed. We need Black Widow on the radio. Head to the security control room and get those jammers offline.
They're bringing out that heavy hitter. Be careful there.
I'd say I was sorry, but I wouldn't do that.
Disable those jammers manually.
All troops, we've got American vigilantes attacking on two fronts. Defend the throne room.
It's about time.
Bravo. We're encountering higher-ranking soldiers now. Be sure to take these leaders down first. It'll reduce the morale of their troops, make them more vulnerable.
Position to move on the throne room. Can you support Bravo? They've got a job to do.
Roger that. Bravo, take that elevator down. I'll monitor you remotely.
I am here to fight you, Von Bartus. I'm here to make an example of you.
This place is going down, along with your little operation. Should help deter anyone thinking along the same lines.
So much for your president's friendly words to me. Or does he even know you're here?
You got a simple choice, Toots. Either come with us quietly, or die when we turn this place into a big pile of Latverian bricks.
You'll pay for this, Nicholas Fury. I promise you that. Take them!
Fury will handle Von Bartus. Head to the reactor room. Time to bring this castle down.
Where do you think you're headed? Stay out of my workshop. Superheroes check in, but they don't check out.
Identified three heavy capacitors below you. Destroying their locks will allow us to set up a cascade explosion.
Short control bursts!
Perhaps that will give you some time to think.
I am ready.
Up for uninvited guests. It will take me weeks to clean up this mess.
I wasn't quite ready for combat testing, but you forced my hand.
Cut Sam into pieces!
Who is next to me for that fury? I'll have to make a note of that in the next series.
From that.
Imbeciles, do you really wish to taste my full wrath?
Stay down.
engage the auxiliary shield batteries first. Shield and gain direct access to the core.
Know how to do? Very well. I can converse with you on that level if need be.
To Stark Tower, our base of operations. As soon as you're ready, head over to the briefing station for our next mission. If you like, take a break to chat with your teammates. Try the new sim console for training scenarios, or to run simulations of previous missions. You can also access the review terminal to study up on intel, or unwind with a trivia game.